gotta lift the engine. So you can see right there, the old steering line goes into this little hole, but it's literally about a quarter of an inch too low for me to be able to just pull that right out and then went through that hole. So they obviously put that on before they attached the motor to the actual boat.
Ta-da! Well, the hoist definitely has it. So, it's a little sketchy. I would